and is out the back. So the pace is very, very difficult. You can see several other riders going backwards. There's, oh dear, Alexander Kristoff just ahead. Peter Sagan surveying any damage that went on and having a laugh about it. 37 seconds behind the bell.